Would you and your sister marry one of them? Which one of them? Head of the Ku Klux Klan. I give you a choice of marrying a black woman or a white woman. Which would you choose? Two chicks, the same ages, same amount of bread, but marry one of them. Whatever marriage means to you, kissing, hugging, sleeping in a single bed on hot nights with a black woman, or 15 years with a white woman. 15 years with a black woman, or 15 years with a white woman, two chicks, the same ages, same scene, black woman, the white woman, the black woman, the white woman, the white woman, that white woman, because the white woman is Kate Smith. And the black woman is Lena Horne. If I give your sister the choice between a Charles Lawton and a Harry Belafonte, you're into the toilet. Well, that's not fair, because Harry Belafonte's not a true spook. He's an au fait with a tan. All right, I give your sister the choice between 50,000 black-ass Sidney Poitiers, opposed to 50,000 Broderick Crawfords with their guts hanging over the belt. Then it's not what color, but how cute.